Guys, follow me on social media for any updates which may be relevant to you in terms of new vlogs, reaction videos and updates for the near future. I appreciate all the feedbacks I get to improve myself as a person, so much love to everyone. So now let's get into the video. Yo guys, it's your BB here. What's going on, guys, and welcome to a new week of what I did last week, week 38. And I just woke up to the worst news ever, that Man United are facing PSG, yeah, in the Champions League last round of 16. Bruh. Yeah, we're done at it still, but obviously, I will be supporting the team. I'll be supporting them even if we lose and that. But it's obviously we're the underdogs, PSG, you know. You know, got better players. It's Mbappe, yeah? Mbappe, listen. Mbappe, Cavani, Neymar versus Phil Jones, Smalling, Eric Bailly, Lindelof, or whatever his name is. Doesn't make any sense, does it? Anyways, forget about that. It's week 30 of what I did last week. I'm going to show you what I'm going to get up to this week. So today, week 37's vlog will be posted at 6 p.m. automatically. Tuesday, I've got a video shoot I'm going to go to, supporting Sharks, movies, music tomorrow. Wednesday, Chelsea, time to be confirmed. Thursday, I'm preparing to go back to the family to spend the Christmas break there. Friday, not too sure yet. Saturday, Chelsea, time to be confirmed. And Sunday, I've got to make sure that the vlog is ready and scheduled for next week, Monday.
So I'm actually about to go to Asda, but I just want to quickly clean my room so that I don't have to do it when I get back. So just going to quickly clean my room right now. So I just finished cleaning up my room and I forgot to say that I'm expecting something very important today, and I feel like if I do get it today, it may like change my life, may kickstart a proper career for me. I'm saying this because like I'm very ambitious, especially the last couple of years. I've been very ambitious of things that I want to do, so hopefully this surprise comes today, if not tomorrow, but really do expect it to come today, so you know, stay tuned for that. But yeah, right now gonna leave my camera here, gonna take my phone, change over to get me, gonna go Asda. You already know what I'm gonna get, so let's go Asda. And I'm back. So quickly going out, what I spoke about earlier about something that I'm supposed to receive that could really kickstart what I really want to do. I'm going to collect that right now and I'll talk to you when I'm back. Just got back from getting the item that I needed. So guys, let me show you the special gift that I've got right now with me. Was just trying to make some dramatic music, but yeah, man, finally got a real serious camera here. The Nikon D5600. Always wanted this camera. Yes, it's an old camera, but it's a very, very good camera. Yeah, I want to take things to the next level, man, and you know, to take things to the next level. If you want something, you need to go get something as well. If you want to be paid for these kind of things, you gotta invest. And that's what I've done here. Like, I'm really gonna be taking this seriously. Yeah, man, I'm very happy. Obviously, now I just want to open the box and see what's in the box. I'm not crying, people. Definitely not crying. Just dramatic effects. So when you open the box, you find the manual. Very important that I need to read that. Let me stand up. Here we go. Battery. Open it like that. We got just like a charger. I'm not sure what this is. What's this here? Yeah. This is where you actually put the battery in, I guess. The lens, I'm sure. This bad boy. Let me just open it up. Look at this bad boy. Oh, this. This is looking. It's looking saucy still. So I'm gonna let that charge. I'm gonna let that charge for a bit. Yeah, hit me. Things out of focus a bit. Yeah, I'm gonna let it charge still. And yeah, I'm gonna read the manual. Study it. What a camera this is, boy. Yes, Wii Phase 7 up on the channel. It's been up for a couple of hours actually, but yeah, up now. Yeah, battery's still charging, and basically I'm kind of watching football but also like studying the camera as well, so that's what I'm gonna do. I also want to charge this battery because I've got something very important tomorrow, obviously, for Chance Marie's video shoot. Just going there to support and do a little vlog for her as well. So yeah, end of the night here, and I'll see you in the morning. What's going on, guys, and welcome to Tuesday's vlog of what I did last week. And today's motive is going to Chance Marie. She's got like a video shoot today, so we're gonna be doing some vlogging for her. That's literally the main motive for today. So like it to be a long day, but it is what it is. So guys, follow me for my journey as I go to Chance Marie. Let's go.
Hi guys, well today we're going to be doing some solo shots and stuff for my music video, Lost in the Game. BK's going to come along and take some footage, and yeah, looking forward to it actually.
Next right.
Hi, I'm Sanya Lerin, here today for Chance Marie's new music video, Lost in the Game. Really excited to support my girl on her new music project. And yeah, you guys look out for it coming soon.
That's nice with the thing hanging down.
That's what I was saying to you.
Yeah.
No, I'm BK, big director. Don't know.
Oh, yeah, that's even better. That will be shot another day, guys. I want to say today's shoot was very successful. A lot of people didn't show up. It was raining. A lot of things were against us. But we had a successful shoot. And I'm happy about that. And I want to say a big thank you to BK. Because he's been there. Helping out, filming for the past like 6 months now. Best vlogger out there. And yeah, I want to say that keep a lookout for the next vlog. It's going to be part two to my video shoot, which will be the club scene. So yes, look out for that, guys.
Just getting back home from a very interesting, a very great day, man. Great day of filming, photography as well. I was just enjoying my day. Like I said, this camera that I've got is going to be very useful. It's going to be very useful. But yeah, man, at home now. I'm going to try and export these footages. I'm not going to edit anything. I'm going to meet Chance on Friday to edit it. I think we've got other bits to do as well. And yeah, man, it was a great day, to be honest. But yeah, literally going to end the vlog. Going to have some dinner. Going to export my videos and go to bed. So guys, I'll see you in the morning. What's going on, guys, and welcome to Wednesday's vlog of what I did last week. And today is back to normal services, back to reality. Is work day, working at Stamford Bridge today, and I'm gonna take my phone with me. I don't feel like I need to take a camera with me. It's phone good quality, like I've said, I've stressed it over and over. But yeah, it's quite a nice day. Sun's out. Doesn't mean that it's gonna be cold outside. I don't know. It probably is cold still. But yeah. Going to Chelsea right now, so guys, follow me for my journey as I go to Stamford Bridge. Let's go. Just coming back home. It's been a long day, not really vlogged that much. Yeah, tired. Still haven't even edited these footages, especially from yesterday. And obviously today I don't really think I have the energy to do it. So yeah, here's what it is. I'm gonna wrap it up here. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Guys, I'll see you tomorrow. What's going on, guys, and welcome to Thursday's vlog of what I did last week. Just indoors today, so just check what I'm doing. Basically, I've separated the clips that I did. So this side is the clips that I use with my vlogging camera, and this is what I use with the Nikon camera. So what I need to do, basically what's all in it, is Chance's footages for her reality vlog, and also my bits are also in it. So what I need to do is actually separate them, and I want to actually edit my footages for that day. So yeah, it's a bit mad because I've got so many footages, but I've got to somehow separate them and put them in the right order. That's what I've got to do, but the way I see it, it's so long. So I'm actually hungry right now, to be honest. It's 1:53, so I'm gonna have lunch, and then I'll get started with this.
That's it. I'm not gonna stay in here another minute listening to this.
Hey, I'll be honest with you. In the new year, yeah. What I'll do is I'll sit down with you.
Yeah.
And I'll show you all of these different types of transitions and editing techniques and stuff like that.
Okay.
And what I want you to start doing is getting into Adobe After Effects as well, bro. Because let me not lie, yeah. That After Effects is so good for incorporating into vlogs and videos, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But let's say you're talking about Man United, right? And they lost to Liverpool. They lost to Liverpool, right? My bad, bro. You could have just been like, you could have been talking about how, like, you did start, I remember I was watching your vlog and you was talking about how Man United is just done out here if they don't win against Cardiff.
Yeah.
And like you could just basically start putting pictures of Man United, Cardiff, like little memes and stuff of like Dele Alli, Jose Mourinho got fired and stuff.
Just to let you know, yeah, do you want to say hi to the vlog as well? Because I just recorded just that bit.
Yeah?
You want to say hi to the vlog? You're in the vlog
what's
right now.
What's going on, everybody? What's going on? Obviously, everybody needs to start watching my bro's vlogs.
Yeah.
It's your BK vlogs, man. I've just been talking to BK about some new editing techniques and transitions. So hopefully, these videos are going to be looking even better than they're looking now, bro. Do you know what I mean? And obviously, what BK is doing at the moment, he's not doing it for everybody's, like, for the clout or for the peas and stuff. And probably, you know, like, you got to get a certain amount of views and likes to be able to start getting peas from YouTube. But, however, it's just for BK. And that's what I appreciate, because he's doing it for his own happiness.
Do you know what I mean?
And that's what it's all about, making yourself happy before anybody else.
Big up you, man. Come on.
So, obviously, BK, you keep doing what you're doing. Everybody like, subscribe, and share to BK Vlogs.
Thanks a lot.
I'll chat to you later, my guy.
Thank you very much, bro.
Yeah, I'll chat to you later.
Take care, man.
Love, my guy.
Yeah, man. Just speaking to my guy. Had to take some advice. That was good, man. I love taking advice from like good people, man. People that wanna do good, like it's good to take advice, man. Trust me. You shouldn't be afraid to take advice. If you don't know something and you need advice from someone that knows it, just take advice, man. Feel very good right now. Gonna continue sorting out these footages, putting them in order. Open up like three sections so that I can sort all this out. So that's what I'm doing right now. So quick update. I've catched up my vlog. I've edited until now. I've done everything, but it's only this footage that I'm talking. I've not done anything. Chance's footages, I've organized it. We have other footages to shoot. It's likely to be done tomorrow when I go to her or something like that, because she wants to do a club scene as well. So yeah, I'm not sure if it's gonna happen, but it is supposed to, but we'll see when I get there. So done all of that. So literally, yeah, I'm gonna like end the vlog here now, and literally just go to bed, to be honest. So guys, ending the vlog here, and I'll see you tomorrow. What's going on, guys, and welcome to Friday's vlog of what I did last week. And here's the deal today. So main thing today, I'm gonna go to Shanta Marie's house, and I'm gonna be editing footages from Tuesday when we did the first bit of her reality show, and it has a bit of her music video in it. And then the second bit, if it does go to plan, she plans to go to a club today and film the second part to her music video. Now, I don't know if I'm actually filming her bits for the music video or if it's someone else. It depends, but she's trying to gather people. Hopefully we get a lot of people like to turn up, because on Tuesday not everyone turned up because of certain situations, which can be understandable. But that's the plan for today. So it's gonna be very busy. I wanted to start editing yesterday. Obviously I put her intro bit, but I was trying to think of some stuff to like put, because I'm a type of person that I like to innovate, create things like off the top of my head, because like when I start a project, Do I actually have an idea? I have some kind of idea, but as I go along, it just ticks. Yesterday, it didn't tick at all. And obviously, I need to be with her as well to edit the footages. So that is the situation right now. So guys, follow me for my journey as I go to Charles Marie's house. Let's go.
I've got some amazing camera guys who should be able to pull it off. We're going to be doing some solo shots and also we're going to be filming the...
Fortunately, I couldn't make the shoot today, but I know my mum did really well, really proud of her, and she's a good mum.
I can't even say she's like family, like she is family to me, isn't it? Like what she's done for me, what she's done for her three kids is like no other woman could, no other woman that I know would put up with what she's had to deal with, do you get what I'm saying? It's and obviously knowing that like, what she's been through in the past and that it's just like it's a bit mad, isn't it? But obviously that's chance for you, innit? Like that's a chance, innit? You know what I'm saying? Obviously go check out her music videos and that. Don't check it, you're a hater, innit? You're alive, if you don't check it, you're a hater. Don't hate on the best up and coming artists right now, man. Don't hate on that. I know some of you that are haters, so obviously I'm not gonna mention no names in that, innit? But you get what I'm saying? Like obviously man has a couple of problems with you lot, but got a problem with Chaz, you got a problem with me, and it's just simple as that, innit? You know who you are anyway. Man ain't gonna like try and blur it out there, but obviously you, if you're watching this you know who you are, innit? Like don't feel no way, it's just how it is, innit? You get what I'm saying? But everyone go check that, man. I'm not gonna start talking about that
because
it's gonna get me mad,
innit?
But anyway, go check Chance's things, innit?
What's going on, people? Just coming back from Chance Marie's house. Obviously, today we weren't able to do the second scene of a music video. That has to be done another time, but obviously, we started doing the editing for the first day vlog. That's done and sorted. Just got back home, very tired, obviously. I am hungry as well, trying to prep some rice car. I haven't eaten. Why is my thing zooming in? That's mad. But yeah, I haven't eaten. But yeah, gonna literally end the vlog here today. Guys, I'll see you in the morning. What's going on, guys, and welcome to another day of vlogging. Yeah, early in the morning. Going to work. Look at my face, bear try. But yeah, going to work. Literally. Every single footage after this is gonna be on my phone. I am so tired, really, literally. Waking up like, it's annoying still. But yeah, work has to be done. So guys, like, follow me for my journey as I go to work. Let's go. Chair, out chair in the rows and that.
Look at that.
Yeah, straight down. That's nasty, man. Let's go down. Just getting back home from getting a trim, which I forgot to tell you guys that I was going to do. I'm from work. I'm looking at like a shop and that. But yeah, tired. Just want to sleep on all of that, so guys, ending the vlog here, and I'll see you tomorrow. What's going on, guys, and welcome to the last day of what I did last week. It's Sunday, my people, it's Sunday. And today, I've literally just been packing my stuff because I'm about to go visit family for the Christmas period. I'll be in and out of this place. So yeah, it's gonna be quite a busy period for me. Also, when I get back home, I need to actually do some editing. I need to finish some bits for Chance's vlog. We're gonna like shoot another bit for her vlog, but now decide because editing wise was about 9 minutes, so we didn't want to like stretch it so much. So it's gonna be how it is. I just need to finish off doing some touches and I'll be good to go. And also I need to just edit today's vlog, what I'm doing right now. I'm up to date with everything. So yeah, literally that is the plan for today. So guys, going back to Essex, of course. So follow me for my journey. Let's go. Just made it back home, people. Back in the Abbey. And look who I've got. Look who I've got there.
Hello.
What's going on, man?
Good.
Wanna say anything?
Oh. Everyone, no hate in the comment section below, please.
Oh, come on. You could do better than that.
Huh?
What are you telling me, though?
Make sure you subscribe and like and share. All of that, all of that.
All of that, all of that. Hey. Mm-hmm. Say no more. But yeah, back home, obviously, as I got back, trying to start edit. Obviously hungry as well. My mum went out quickly, so I'm just literally here with my bro. Gonna eat some rice though. Gonna eat some rice. So literally this is the last footage I'm gonna do before I end this week's vlog. And yeah, literally just editing Chance's footages, which I've done, is exporting. I'm gonna send it to her in a bit. Still need to edit my footages for today, so that's what I'm gonna do after this. But yeah, this week has been very good, man. Just being out there, literally just filming, enjoyed doing it. I can't ask for more, man. And yeah, week 38 is done, mad. Until week 39, man. It's crazy. Soon hit week 52, soon. It's timing still. But yeah, if you do like my vlogs, remember to subscribe to the channel, remember to comment, like and share. Feedback, always love feedback, very positive feedback, I love it. So guys, gonna end this week's here, and I'll see you next week.